There's a container ship coming into the free port at Berzibuja. Going very steady, almost at a standstill now. I think there's a tug behind it helping it manoeuvre. John, I think there's a tug behind it helping it manoeuvre. Yeah. Stopping it swinging into the
Keep it straight.
They often do that.
Aye, just keep it straight. Keep it a straight line. You have to, you know. That's what I think you do.
No, but it's going to catch a lot of wind.
Aye, that's quite nice. That's what you do.
Oh, some of them are huge. You get in.
In the
Maltese Dive. Yeah. Paper. He's turning it, look. Can you see how it's attached to the back? You see the ropes going to the back? It's turning it. Yeah. Yeah. Clever how they do it.
There's no way they could do it.
Pedal faster. Oh look, there's another one pushing it. Another truck pushing it as well, John, the other side.
Right,
he's ramming it. I think you'll see it's actually pushing it. Yeah, they're not going fast enough, are they? Yeah, he's actually in contact with it, John.
Yes, I can see that.
Well, that's enough film on that.